Good day, everyone. You are welcome to today's tutorial. I am MNJ Adaviruku. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to solve ArcGIS base map not working or showing. If your base map is not working or showing, how to solve it? Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So normally when you launch your ArcGIS, if you want to add ArcGIS base map, you come here, but if you see it here now, it's not showing, so which means we cannot add base map. And if you try to add data, of course you can add data. Let's add one data, click add. So we have added a linear feature, but if we come back here to add a base map, the base map is not showing. The reason for this is because you are not connected to ArcGIS online. So since you are not connected, if you see here, internet connection, I'm not connected. So what to do is to enable your internet connections or connect to internet access and then connect to ArcGIS online. So let's try to do that now. So if I click here, so I'm trying to connect to this. So it's connected. You can see I'm connected now to my internet source. So now that I'm connected, I have internet access now. Then click here. You see ArcGIS not connected. So what to do is that come to this icon, right click. See test connection now. Test connection. So you can see connected to ArcGIS online. Now that I'm connected, if I now come back here, you can see that I can now add my base map. Is now active. So I'll click on add base map. So you can see the base map are here. So I can now choose whichever one I want to use, be it OpenStreetMap or topographical map. So let's go with OpenStreetMap and click on add. So you can see it's back. I can now say no. So you can see now that I've added a base map to this project. So this is how to solve the problem of your base map not showing in ArcGIS or not working. I hope this tutorial is helpful to someone. Please like this video, subscribe and share. Thank you.